Music business can be very painful. It likes a young face and young people for a period of time. Now, if you don't use that period of time properly, by the time you start getting to your late 30s, 40s, that business doesn't want to know you. They're looking for another young face.